I just want to clarify that it's really important that you keep Polaroid pictures stored somewhere safe. If you don't have like a binder or something that's on brand, you can just put them in like a little letter, or you can even use like glue, and you can put them in scrapbooks, you could put them in journals. So Polaroids work really well if you're looking to just do photography the old-fashioned way.